Quay. Hi, my name is Ella. The performance that you are about to see was recorded in Mi'kma'ki, the unceded traditional territory of the Mi'kmaq people. If you are listening from outside Mi'kma'ki, I encourage you to take a moment to recognize the Indigenous people's territory on which you sit. Wallalio. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Craig Burton, and I'm the Artistic Advisor of the Nova Scotia Youth Orchestra. Welcome to this online performance by the orchestra. Recently, Symphony Nova Scotia's music director Holly Matheson stated in an open letter to the community, the entire arts world has been turned upside down during this past year. Indeed, we've all been affected greatly by not only the pandemic, but by other difficult events that have affected Nova Scotians during the past 12 months. In the face of these challenges, the musicians of the Nova Scotia Youth Orchestra have been determined to carry on making their music. Their passion for their art is inspiring, and there's a great deal of momentum building in the organization as we move towards the spring. Today's performance is a small gem to let you know, let everybody know, that we are still here, and we're still making music that feeds our soul. Special thanks to Celeste Jankowski for leading the strings in Purcell's lively Abdelazer Suite. The full orchestra will then perform Mary Watkins' beautiful Soul of Remembrance. This is a beautiful piece that encourages us to remember loved ones past and to look towards the future with hope and love. I'd like to give a special thank you to the musicians of the NSYO. Also, our past general manager, Kiri Robinson, our new general manager, Jack Shen, and all of the coaches of the NSYO, without whom we just couldn't exist. And thank you to you for watching and supporting the Nova Scotia Youth Orchestra. We look forward to seeing you in person at a performance as soon as it is safe to do so. Take care and enjoy this online performance.
There we go. Now we're recording.
Hi.
Hi.
Thank you.
Thank you.